For this project, you need to put about an ounce of water into an empty soda can. Heat it up to the point where it begins steaming up. Then simply hold it upside down and place it into a bath of ice water. When the can hits the water, the steam cools down so fast that it creates intense vacuum inside that crushes the can instantly. If you like this project, perhaps you like some of my others. Make sure you check my channel. Thanks for watching.